Hi there. Where is that camera? Okay. This is Beth Green, and you are at Dreams of Peace Improvisational Piano. I hope it's broadcasting. And we changed the set today because of some issues we had with lighting, and we're just trying to develop something new. So if you welcome to our home, you're actually seeing into our living room. And you can see Sweet Baby James is sitting on the love seat. And hopefully his sound is going to work today and that everything is going to work. Last time we got bumped off Facebook for a while. Although we were still broadcasting, they just interrupted us. And then it came back and it was kind of a mess and we don't know why. But hopefully today nothing is going to go wrong, right? Nothing is going to go wrong. Right? Right. So anyway, I have to remember now that the camera's over there instead of over there. And anyway, I hope everything goes well tonight. And we send you our love and we're glad to be with you. And like that. So let's get started. We are, you know, in our new home. This is our second week. The piano is still not tuned. You're going to have to live through this time and next time. And after that, we're getting it tuned, right? So anyway, okay, let's see what happens. And you see Sweet Baby James working on his headset. I improvise. That means music flows through me, and one always has to hope that it will. Thank you. Well, welcome to Dreams of Peace Improvisational Piano. And it seems like James, would you like to speak and see if you're working?
Hello.
Oh, it looks like you're
hello
working.
Hello, everyone. So glad to have you with us.
Hi.
Yeah, and we have a comment right away.
Good.
From Roz.
Ooh.
Who says, woohoo on the new house.
Yoo-hoo. Oh, thank you.
And then Amy says, beautiful.
Oh,
heart.
Thank you.
Blanca has an image of clapping hands. Oh. Super.
Hola, Blanca. Gracias.
Yeah, isn't that wonderful?
Yeah.
So we're off to a great start.
And it looks like there's something even below that, honey.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Doesn't that look like maybe? Maybe.
Maybe.
I just screwed that up.
That's okay.
All right, we'll figure it out.
We also had a love of it from Jim.
Oh, Jim is here.
Jim G.
Hi there, Jim G.
Jim G.
And see if there may be somebody else under there. Well, at the last minute, you know, we are like the last minute kids,
yeah,
right?
We are.
So here is Jamesy, and it worked. Yay. Oh my God.
Woo-hoo.
Okay. Well, so.
We have wonderful acoustics here, so that helps.
We do. I don't know if it makes any difference in the recording because it's not based on that. So I have no idea what
but
I did.
To listen to it with
here
these acoustics.
Here we go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Right. There. And.
And Magdalena gives it a love.
Oh,
and
lovely,
Sonan
lovely.
Gives it a like. Deepak gives it a like.
And there are
and
some.
Then,
okay.
Roz gave it a love.
And so did Jim. So mm-hmm. Let's see if there's any more. Okay, I think that's it.
That's
so
it
Amy
then,
said
now.
Beautiful. Well, I'm really thrilled that this is working out. Well, it isn't really working out yet, but we're working on working it out.
The music is good.
Okay, well, that's the important thing, right? So now we're going to go back to this side. Let us know how you feel about the new angle, that camera is on the left instead of the right. And we're trying to figure out what to do because the light comes in during the day and then my hair turns white and I look very holy. But anyway.
Sounds pretty scary.
Okay. So let's see what is going to come to me. We are so happy to be here. Very, very tired. Everything is kind of a mess. But we're here, right? That's the important thing. And so are you. So. Improvising means I have no plan, right?
Thank you.
would like to share with you that Roz, who said Yahoo on the new house, is the co-owner of this beautiful house. And we are very dear friends, and she's like a daughter to us. And we own that house, beautiful house, and by the river together. And now we have this beautiful house together. And we really appreciate her and love her and are so happy to see her.
We love you, Roz. By the way, Roz gave the music a love. I don't know if I mentioned that before.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Now, Blanca gave a picture saying congrats.
Oh, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And Tanalea said congrats on the move.
Oh, Tanalea, how nice to see you.
And she gave the music a love also.
Oh, thank you so much.
We've been still having lots of loves and likes coming.
Oh, great.
Nunu gave the music a love.
A lovely,
Cindy gave the music a love.
Lovely, lovely,
and
lovely.
And then we had likes from Dane, Andres,
Monang,
Mary, Sonam, and Deepak.
Yeah, we had Deepak already, but thank you again.
Yeah.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We so appreciate you.
And during the course of the playing, there were wows coming up.
Oh, really?
Loves coming up, likes coming up. Oh, yeah. Repeatedly, over and over during that piece. So it was very moving.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So it's working to, it's supposed to be looking, oh no, I'm looking this way now. I hope the new set is working. And now Sweet Baby James is right over there, see? And so he's in communication, and this is really, really great. Well, I want to thank each and every one of you for the continual support that we are getting. And I am grateful that we haven't been bumped off the air by Facebook tonight, right? We had a little bit of a technical crisis a little earlier, but we worked it out before the show. And hey, we've gotten through two pieces without any problems yet.
We have another comment, this one from Amy.
Oh.
And she says, that sure took a lot of energy. Exclamation mark, exclamation mark.
You are so
thank
right.
Thank you for sharing your love and music with us.
Oh, thank you, Amy. It did take a lot of energy, and I don't have much. I'm like in bed a lot right now. I'm really kind of like worn out, and we don't have a chair lift, and I'm walking stairs, and I'm falling apart physically, and
somehow you rise to the occasion.
And we are still in kind of in chaos. But anyway, but the music goes on and we love it here. So this piece I am going to dedicate to optimism. You know, I see people, you know, are sharing that they feel sad or they feel scared or I don't. I think that our world is in flux, that there is opportunities out there. There are so many people who are conscious, who are thinking, who are caring. You know, I am not giving up, and you shouldn't either. And we should be happy for one another and for the love that we share with one another. And so I'm going to dedicate this piece to that love and to that optimism. And I really don't know how it's, because now that I'm saying it's dedicated to love and optimism, it's probably going to be a tearjerker. Right. Oh, and don't forget, every Wednesday night at 6:30 p.m. Pacific time, we do a program called Granny Rocks, which is a commentary show where I talk about the state of human consciousness and try to support all of us to be better and more happy and all of that stuff. So I'm going to conclude this program. Don't forget to come back every Thursday at 7 o'clock p.m. Pacific time. And we'll try to be on time, too. There is a lot to be grateful for. Sometimes it's hard to see. Sometimes it's underground. But sometimes it spurts up, and there are good things that are happening today. So, there you go. That must be the percussion for the piece. Well, I hope that that was optimistic for you and positive. And I felt kind of happy, actually, when I was playing. And I hope you did, too. So Sweet Baby James is back. I can't believe it's been this long. It's almost half an hour. They got to boot me off the air. So, yeah.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, wow. Yes.
We have a few more comments.
Oh.
Hevea says, so beautiful, Beth.
Oh, Thank
Amy
you.
Says, so peaceful.
Oh, good. Good, 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 good.
And Avea also said, prayers with you both, always.
And with you. I don't know if it's Avea or Evie or what it is, but we really appreciate your comments. I'm so glad that you're here.
Yes, and Blanca says, beautiful, Beth.
Thank you, Blanca.
Can we have a forward image here?
No.
It's all on the side.
I know.
Okay.
We're looking
hi
that
there.
Way. Oh, it has to do with YouTube,
okay.
Ben.
Now, there's one more comment.
Yes.
Very meaningful, I think.
Oh.
Tonalea.
Yeah.
Says, so isolated here in Kansas house.
Oh, no.
No internet, no TV.
Oh, no.
And thanks to unlimited mobile data, I can have your beautiful music.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Well, we can relate because we were without internet, without TV, without phone when we were evacuated from the wildfires.
But we were together. I wonder if she was alone. Oh, that's really tough.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you. Oh, we are so grateful that you have spent this evening with us. And we invite each and every one of you to come back next week. And by the way, the big news is I'm going to have a haircut next week. It's been like a year and 3 or 4 months since I had a haircut.
Yeah.
And we just, you know, it's like wild. I'm a wild woman. But we've decided that since I'm a classical musician, I should be a wild woman.
Well, aren't classical musicians known as long hairs?
Yes, exactly.
Well, there you are. You qualify.
Sitting back here, and this is probably not, you're probably wondering why I'm doing this, but it has to do with YouTube. But I, because we always archive our shows on YouTube afterwards. So I'm trying to get the side view in so people can see I'm playing the piano.
Uh-huh.
So anyway, next week, some kind of a haircut. And the week after, a tuning.
Oh, we can hardly wait to see what you look like in the new do.
Me too. But I'm not going to have it cut short like I used to have it. No, no. I'm going to be, I don't know, still crazy lady. So...
Can we have a frontal view as we end?
Well, that's the problem, you see.
Yeah, there we are.
I know that, but see, sometimes...
Hi, everybody.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Thank you for coming. It's been wonderful.
We love you.
Yeah,
thank
you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
And here we go.